Dear Rob Manfred, the Commissioner of Baseball, or whoever it may concern, I sincerely say, I think you're ruining baseball. The new rules implemented is supposed to reduce the time allowed to play a baseball game, but we've actually seen an increase in time by 26 minutes since 2005. Here's a question. Who wants to see it reduced? If we're paying more money every year for a ticket, shouldn't we get two encores? Commissioner, or whoever it may concern, we've lost 11 million attendees since 2007. Ball, don't lie. The shortest length of game was in 1943, which was under 2 hours. But the attendance was also 7.5 million people on an average of 6,000 people per game. That's great if you're an Oakland A's fan. The National League does not need a DH. On average, the American League games last 10 minutes longer, and we miss out on moments like these. And if you can't hit, well, you don't belong in the big leagues.
Major League Baseball is 151 years old. It's twice as long as the NBA. And I don't mean just the season. The more you tinker to try to cater to the wrong audience, you'll lose the true audience. We don't need more teams in the postseason. Why should the first place team get the right to choose your opponent like it's a rap battle? It's a pretty long enough season. It's 9 months. Do the math. Commissioner of Baseball, Robert Manfred, Bledsoe, or to whoever it may concern, you really screwed the pooch with the 2017 Houston Astros in the World Series. And I'm not the only one that has expressed disappointment. It's people that matter, your employees.
Sometimes you die a hero, or you live long enough to become the villain.
Stop catering to the hitters. The three batters minimum per pitcher limits strategy making by the manager. The pitcher comes in, pitches to two, bases loaded, gives up a grand slam. As a fan, you start hating him. It's like that scene in Toy Story 3.
Sorry, bub. It's just the rules. Let the game evolve. It's beautiful.